So we have a bonus tip, a pro tip, if you will. If you do not want to do all the things we just talked about in terms of managing harsh light, you could also just try something as simple as putting your subject in profile. So looking straight on, it's really harsh and you have to squint and got crazy shadows, but try something like this. Yep. And then maybe one hand back. Mm-hmm. And then look that way. So what you're looking for when you do something like this is a couple things. One, a little bit of profile posing, which I'll explain in a second. But number two, that the shadows aren't hitting her face in a way that's still not working. So if, for instance, turn your chin a little bit more towards me, we still have squint, we move over, we start to have a little bit of shadowing, move a little bit more and then up. And see, we start having shadowing come again. So it really is a sweet spot in the middle. So come back right there, yep. And then profile posing is simply a matter of, like, if you're in profile, to put your chin out in a way that seems odd and then tilt it down a hair. What we do is we just accentuate the chin and the jawline and it's pretty. All right, and we will go ahead and try a shot just like this. All right, I like it a lot.